Hi farmers, this is Selvakumaran Industries, Erode, Tamil Nadu. This is a small explanation video about how to operate a three-phase motor in two-phase supply. So this is a Selcon motor adapter. This is controller. This is lightning protector. Is there any high voltage or lightning thunder will come in? It has to protect the controller. And this is a three-phase supply. This is Kirti relay. This is main conductor. This is switching conductor. So here we have given supply input supply. So we are giving switch on the supply. So here we can see Selcon status Erode. Now the controller is in the auto mode. This is auto switch. Now the auto start time starts. Once it reaches the zero value, automatically motor starts automatically. Okay, so now the motor is running in three phase supply. So now we can able to see the what is the voltage, what is the current. So the voltage is for R phase 431, 432, 448. The amps is 1.4. So now we are going to see the settings in the operation. So now you can press the menu button for few seconds. So now we enter into the setting menu. Now you can press one time, that is a three phase low voltage. Then press one time, three phase high voltage 600 volt. Then three phase dry run amps. Then three phase overload amps 90 amps. Then two phase low voltage 300 volt. Then two phase high voltage. Suppose these are is a increment button and decrement button. If you want to decrease, you decrease. If you want to increase, you can increase also. Then two phase dry run amps 2 amps. Two-phase overload amps 30 amps. If any amps is more than 90 amps, is automatically the controller switch off the motor. Then auto start time. Once the power is switched off, then once resume the power, the motor starts automatically after 10 seconds. That is auto start time. Then starting capacitor. So after 5 seconds, the switching capacitor will off. Then cyclic time. Suppose the panel is given to a borewell compressor. Suppose that water is dry. So we can set the on time. So suppose 1 hour is needed, means within 1 hour the water gets bored. Again the motor starts automatically after setting 90 minutes in the on time. Then motor off cyclic off time. Then drip time. If any problem happens within 5 seconds, the motor gets switched off. And most importantly, difference voltage. The controller is continuously monitoring the voltage between R phase, B phase and Y phase. If the difference voltage is more than 60 volt, automatically motor gets switched off. Now we have to explain motor in two phase. Now we had only two phase supply is given. That is R supply, B supply, Y supply is removed. Now we can motor is in the just we can switch on and off. Now off the controller. Now controller is in the manual mode. Now the Selcon status. Now we can able manual mode, 1+3 phase mode, 2 phase is okay. Manual mode means once you switch on the motor manually. So now we can see that only two phase supply, that is R phase is 398 and B phase is 422. Now we can run the motor in 2 phase. Now 2 phase supply is given, controller taking 2 phase okay. motor is running in two-phase supply. That is, R-phase supply is given, B-phase supply is given, Y-phase is removed. Now the motor is running in two-phase supply. That is, you can able to see it only. Two-phase supply is given. That is, three-phase supply is taken to the motor. And now you are able to see two voltages, 1 amps. That is, amps is 5.7 is taken.